Hey honey, what's up? Medisewa, if you didn't know, you can also call me mommy. So today I've had this mini twist in my hair for like a week or so, yes, and I need to wash it. My ends look raggedy and I need to wash it. So today we are stepping into the shower. So I start off by actually drenching my hair with water, and since I have low porosity hair, it takes like a while to get my hair wet. So I make sure my hair is fully wet and drenched to the gods, lady. And after that, I go in with my shampoo and then I start to wash my hair. That's what I do whether I'm in twist or not. I make sure my hair is fully saturated with water. As you can see here, my hair is fully saturated with water. Every single part of my hair has water. So I'm using this 360 natural shampoo. They are African, they are deep cleansing shampoo. So this is the only black shampoo that doesn't leave a cast on my scalp. So I go in and I am very gentle with my hair. I don't really like touch or play with the twist itself. I'm mainly concentrating on my roots, and if I will touch the twist, I am really gentle. So this is sped up, okay? I really take my time, massage my scalp, make sure that my skin is clean. And when I talk about skin here, I'm referring to my scalp because it is also skin, and you don't want to wait 6 weeks, 5 weeks, 4 weeks before you wash your hair. So after I am done, I rinse my hair thoroughly. You want to make sure that every bit of the shampoo is out of your hair. So I actually shampooed my hair twice because I just felt like it was necessary. Okay, so I shampooed my hair twice and then I moved on to treat my hair. I'm saying treating because today I am using I'm using something different to actually treat my hair today. So yeah, I make sure that every bit of the shampoo is out of my hair. And like I said, I shampoo twice. I make sure that the edge control that I put on my edges, everything is actually gone and my hair is clean to face the next week. And if your hair is dirty, you can't moisturize dirty hair, okay? Today I'm having a lot of shower dances. You know, I was feeling myself because I haven't like filmed in the shower for so long because the steam in the shower mostly will like settle on my camera, and like I have to clean, like, yo, it's not pretty. Look at that hair. Like, I love my hair, honey, I do. Okay, you guys, so this is my scalp, and as I said, it didn't leave any cast on my scalp. Okay, so I'm going to section my hair up, and like I said, today I'll be using the ORS hair mayonnaise. Okay, so this is an OG and I love the consistency. At first it used to have this black stuff in it, but I think it doesn't have it anymore. So I actually love this. This is the first, let me say, treatment I ever bought that I used on my hair. So you don't want to apply this treatment to your scalp. You want to make sure you apply directly on your hair strands. You work it in. You don't have to apply a lot, okay? Just enough to make your hair saturated. Yes, so I have applied all of that to my hair and I work it in really well, and then I cover it up with a shower cup. I make sure I get my ends and all of that, and yeah, my hair is fully saturated with this ORS hair mayonnaise. It is more like a balance between moisture and protein. So I cover my hair up and let it sit. I sit under my dryer for 30 minutes and then I came back. My hair was feeling amazing and soft and I love it, and I really miss this ORS hair mayonnaise. Okay guys, so I step in the shower and then I rinse every bit of the treatment out of my hair. Rinse every bit of it out of your hair. Okay, so this is my hair. It is looking really good. My hair is soft and it feels moisturized, and as you can see, my ends are popping. It doesn't like look dry like, you know, it was before. So I tried to like scrunch out the water so that I can apply my leave-in conditioner. So the leave-in conditioner I'm using today is from Natural. This is a Nourishing Avocado Leave-In Conditioner. So I take as much as I need and I work it into my hair. It smells amazing. I love it. So I apply it to my hair. Took my time to actually work this through. I'm speeding this up, guys. The main thing here is to avoid frizz, okay? So you make sure you be gentle on your hair, make sure your curls are happy and you're giving them the TLC that it deserves. Okay, so I squeeze in the product and then yeah, I smooth this out, or let me say I polish this out with this hair polisher. It makes my hair shiny and yeah, it has some bits of silicone in it, so it makes my hair feel smooth and it reduces a frizz too. Okay guys, so yeah, and after that I, you know, clean myself, finish my shower, and then I get out of the shower to continue. Okay, so yeah, let's move out and go to the studio.
Okay, so we are here. My twists are moisturized. Some people like to add oils to it, but I don't know. I'm okay with this. Okay, so when I twisted my hair, if you saw in my skincare video, my ends were like really straight. I was actually like thinking, oh no, I need a trim. But you see, my hair wasn't moisturized, it was dry. She twisted it. It was moisturized, but it was dry. So the ends were, you know, some way. Okay, so right now what I want to do, I want to go in one by one and twirl the ends. But I don't know if I'm ready to do all of this. So I'm going to try to do it together. I mean, put some gel on the ends and see. I just want to get it curled so that they look nice. Yep. It's like 60% dry now. I mean, I can stretch it now. My ends are so defined. So right now, we are trying to reduce frizz and everything. So you can use the serum that I use in the shower, or you can use the oil. So I got this oil from Anjahi's. It was a gift from Urban Mix. Guys, it was full, like it just tanned and everything poured away. I just love the smell of this oil. So I'm just going to put some oil on our hands and bond our hair to reduce frizz, because you don't want to touch your hair without having some oil on your hands. You get it. So that's what we're going to do now. I have 4 scrunchies here, so I'm just going to bond my hair in 4. So I'm just going to separate them. You have to be gentle with your hair because we are trying to reduce frizz. And don't touch your ends because they are not dried. Just a little, and then with a bond, we are just going to stretch our hair. This is it, and I leave it right here. I'm going to do the same thing to this side. Try not to mess with your ends. This is exactly how I bound my hair to sleep And when I wake up, I just take it down. Spread this 360 Naturals Daily Moisturizing Hair Mist on my hair. And then I'll put in a little bit of leave-in conditioner or any moisturizer that I have around. And that's exactly how I've been maintaining these twists. As you can see, my ends are looking good. I like that. But I definitely do need a trim, and I'll do that. I'm just going to keep this in for a few hours. Let me say until it's fully dry.
Okay guys, so I lost the footage of the final one, but I hope you get a whole idea of this wash day.